My president doesn't even know where the fuck he is when he's on stage saying something. Much less can he finish his fucking sentences. And you think that should be the guy running the entire country right now? We are not a proud country.
At least take the humility on saying that. If you can't take the humility on saying some shit like that, then you don't know what fucking world you're living in. Let's just spend our resources on protected parties like trans and give them the power, and then just open up the borders to all the fucking immigrants that want to come in and see how everything works. This country, it's already going, it's gone downhill, but it is going to go downhill so fucking quickly once that marching mob of Mexicans come across the fucking border. We are gonna have so much fentanyl overdoses, we're gonna have so much crime, we're gonna have all these fucking issues, sex trafficked women, and Biden's just gonna sit there like, he's gonna have that face. Little baby face gone.
We have taken objective Mayday.
He probably won't even understand it to the point of fucking puking because he can't digest the truth. Doesn't even know. Doesn't know what he's fucking talking about. The only thing I can take accountability on is not going to vote. That's where I made my mistake. America. That guy doesn't know that he just placed the luckiest fucking mine of his life. I don't know if he'll ever realize that. God damn. The fucking shit show of the first year of a Democrat in power. So, first we have heavily incited and influenced propaganda BLM riots that destroyed almost every major city in America last year. Going into the worst inflation that I've ever been a part of, open borders with no consequences. I can't believe it. I'm sorry. As an adult, going into the world of voting and politics, the Democrats are not winning my fucking vote at all, bro. They are just not producing numbers like they should be. Yeah, I'll just fucking shoot a bazooka at him. There you go. Holy fuck.
Come out, you little bush wookie.
Apple doesn't far from the tree.
Good work, we have taken objective.
Team balance. It does not make sense. Hi. They seem to have landed on you.
Objective Chase is lost.
Loser is still trying to fucking snipe me, bro. Fuck off. Calm down now. This guy with his fucking minds, bro. Holy shit. Great work, guys. I will commend you for that comeback. Well. Level 2 with the sniper. I can't fucking wait for 2042. It's gonna be a blast. You're a bitch. Thank you. Dude, I'm taking on 3 enemy tanks at the same fucking time. It's not a complaint, it's an accolade, to be honest. It's me patting myself on the back for waking up and tolerating these fucking kids every single fucking day. And not going out of my way to become president and say, they're all fucking pussies. My entire country is filled with pussies on live television. The first president to go do that gets my fucking vote. Because then they have at least the self-awareness to know what the fuck is going on. Oh, here's Gayhound again. I use Greyhound tanks and SMGs. Who am I? Get the fuck out of here. Y'all ain't worthy. Run, baby, run, run. I need meds, bro. Yeah, I need meds. Pussy, get off me.
爆薬を置くぞ。
Only way you can get him to peek sometimes. Just gotta draw him out. Wave a little fried chicken in the air. They'll come. Don't worry, they'll come. This guy actually aspires to be the most hidden person on the point. Nice. Jing Jang! Jing Jang from the Kunlong Mountains. Straight out of Kunlong. Crazy motherfucking name, Iron Fist. I put titanium in her cranium. Yeah, I got that iron dick.
Objective Taser is now ours.
I might fist a bitch in her clitoris. She got a pussy tight. You know I broke the wrist. Dude, like, come fucking fight me on the point. Stop sitting in the fucking bush with a sniper. I hate you. This is not working as intended. These guys are just sitting on the fucking guardrail sniping people. I don't stoop down to their fucking level. Fuck that. Oh, weird. Weird. Get the fuck off me, children. Okay, well, you're just fucking bad. You are just fucking bad. You just let me melee you to death. A 4 health. Oh, shit! Yeah, I mean, you guys are just fucking bad at video games. That's end of the story. Holy shit. Peekaboo. Come on, vagina! 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 You have smelly vagina! I mean, if you want to get down to the technicals, just don't fucking spawn. For 15 tickets, and we win. You're still in that field with a sniper! You are so fucking lame. You're boring as fuck. Just don't fucking respawn! How hard is it for you fucking kids to understand that if you don't respawn for 4 fucking tickets, we win? Holy shit, thank God that's over. Jesus fucking Christ. Is that 55 kills? Suck my fucking dick, kids. I'm so much fucking better than all you fucking kids. 22,000. 22,000 score. Fucking best squad. I'm so much fucking better than all you fucking kids. Read it and fucking weep. 22,000. Double second places score. Look at that. So much fucking better. So much fucking better than all you kids.